seen that your mama ran all up the glass. So I drew your face and I laughed. Yes, but I'm saying there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity, but just go with the season and learn what we need to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. With can I wait? I'm sure there's no need to, there's no need to compensate, cause I'm trying to show this is my fate.
Well, number one, you're awesome. Number two, you're hot.
Number three, because Liam just sweated all over you, we would love to give you this Cats of Jam CD right after the show for $15. Just don't be conscious about it. You should get it on CD, quite rightly so.
Full code.
Well, guess what, Liam?
What?
I was just joshing with her. Do you get it because my name is Josh?
Let's go, Mrs. Wimple.
No, wait, hold on. I didn't want to do this to you, Liam. Just hold on, Reagan. Come here for a second. You know, the whole time he was singing to you, you know what I noticed? You were staring at me. Can you confirm that?
Yes.
See, so I would like to teach you, Liam, how to actually serenade a woman. That's what I want to do tonight. So, Reagan, if you don't mind, all you gotta do, take a seat right there. You don't have to do anything but look hot. Seriously, bro.
I'm not even. I'm gonna try to look like you. Take another shit, sip up a little bit.
You should just
British.
British. Did you say British?
Nah, not British anyway.
I'm a walking stereotype.
You know, the moment he shows you, you know what I thought to myself? This is fate.